Input Tax Credit (ITC). A typical trading chain consists of manufacturer who produce goods and sell them to wholesaler or distributor. These people sell the goods to retailers. Customers are the end users who purchase goods from retailers. The manufacturer and the wholesaler are businesses and have GSTIN. Similarly, wholesaler and the retailer are also businesses having GSTIN. The trading between GSTIN holders is called business to business or B2B. But people who purchase goods for using them don't have GSTIN. They are customers. The trading between business to customer or the trading between GSTIN holders and the customers is called business to consumer or B2C. Input tax and output tax. When a trader purchases goods, he also pays GST. The GST paid at the time of purchase is called input tax. For example, a manufacturer purchases raw materials A, B and C and pays the input taxes Rs. 5, Rs. 10 and Rs. 15 respectively. Similarly, when the trader sells goods, he also collects the GST from the buyer. The GST collected at the time of sale is called output tax. For example, the manufacturer produced product P from the raw materials A, B and C. While selling, the manufacturer collects GST Rs. 40. While paying taxes to the government, a trader can deduct the input taxes which are already paid at the time of purchase. Here it is Rs. 5 plus Rs. 10 plus Rs. 15, which is equals to Rs. 30. This deduction of input tax is called the Input Tax Credit or ITC. Accordingly, the trader has to pay GST by subtracting the input tax credit from the output tax.